Hello friends and welcome to another episode of Desi Chale Canada. As per the latest news coming in, Express Entries draw number 119 has taken place on June 12th. In the latest draw, the Canadian government has issued 3,350 invitations to apply for permanent residence. The minimum score required to secure an invite in this draw is 465. This is the first Express Entry draw in the month of June this year. The previous draw took place 2 weeks ago on May 29th, and the cutoff score in that draw was 470. The previous draw was the first all-program draw in 4 weeks, and hence the cutoff score had shot up so high. The cutoff in the latest draw has dropped by 5 points as compared to the previous draw. Although the drop in the CRS cutoff score isn't huge, but it shows that if there are draws every 2 weeks, then the cutoff score will continue to witness a steady drop. Also, if there are draws in consecutive weeks or the draw size increases, then the cutoff score could drop sharply. The tiebreak in the latest draw has been set at June 6, 2019, 13:51:59 UTC time, which means that all candidates with scores 466 and above, as well as those with score 465 who submitted their profile to the Express Entry pool before the tiebreak date and time, will receive an invitation to apply in this draw. With this draw, the Canadian government has issued a total of 38,450 invitations so far in 2019. The government has set a target of 81,400 ITAs for 2019, which means that on an average, we can expect to see a draw every 2 weeks with around 3,350 candidates being invited to apply in each draw. Now, let us take a quick look at the composition of the Express Entry pool of candidates as on June 7th, 2019. To read the full news and further details, please head to Desi Chale Canada's Facebook page. If you liked this video, then please like it and share it with other people who may benefit from information given here. For more information related to Canadian immigration and life in Canada, please subscribe to Desi Chale Canada's YouTube channel. So until next time, stay tuned.